22nd, 2011. Dust Wars in St. Louis. We are over here, and the star is over there. Will we make it in time? I don't know. Hopefully we do. We'll see what happens.
1 week after a slow-moving storm system spawns more than 150 tornadoes and leaves 38 dead, more violent weather hammers the central U.S. In its crosshairs, St. Louis, Missouri.
Hey, this is Missouri weather for all you Southern California folks. You see the rotation coming? It's coming this way. The lightning. Coming over the homes, and then it stops right here. It's dead still. We're on a tornado watch. And that is pretty nuts right now. The wind's blowing, sun's out a little bit. You can hear the thunder and the lightning going. And I'm sitting out in front of the house. That's pretty stupid, isn't it?
The National Weather Service in St. Louis has issued a tornado warning for central St. Charles County, northwestern St. Louis County, until 8:15 p.m.
Got a tornado there. Got some rapid motion right here too. Might have a wedge tornado there.
Hey Kyle, come look at this.
How it's just drawn up like that and kind of rolling?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You see how it all was going this way? Now look how it's all
tall.
Sucking and rolling, like.
Nah.
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's alright.
I'm going to the basement. You guys are wusses.
Take Scaredy Dog with you.
Yeah, come on. Take Petey with you.
So we're looking at a tornado warning for Eastern Franklin, Northern Jefferson, Southern St. Louis County until 8:45. This storm definitely capable of producing, if not one, maybe multiple tornadoes. And unfortunately, they will be wrapped in rain and incredibly difficult to see.
Reports are coming from St. Louis County, and it looks as if there are trees and power lines that are down in Maryland Heights.
Oh my God. Yeah, it's starting to look real scary out. Sideways rain.
What's he saying about a tornado by Maryland Heights?
Get in your bathroom. Right on top of Maryland Heights right now.
Oh my God. I'm gonna call this in. What is this? Interstate 270.
Oh my God,
dude, the transformer. Just to the right. The tornado is right in front of us.
Oh my God,
dude, another one. Dude, I don't
know. Power lines. Dude,
I don't know if we should go anywhere.
I'm stopping, dude. We got power lines down.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Yeah, we can't get past.
Hello?
We can't get past. You want to back up a little bit?
Holy s***!
What?
Dude, the car's like, holy s***, dude!
8:10 p.m. Hundreds of stranded passengers wait at Lambert St. Louis International Airport, unaware that an EF-4 tornado with winds up to 165 miles per hour is heading right at them.
Waiting. Waiting, waiting. Lightning storms.
I just saw that hit.
Friday tornado is the most powerful twister to hit St. Louis in more than 40 years. It temporarily shuts down the airport and damages more than 2,700 buildings in St. Louis County alone. Remarkably, it kills no one. Less than a week later, more violent weather erupts, and this time the cities in its path won't be so fortunate.
Tornado on the ground right there.